When preparing for a storm situation, one of the concerns that people often have is food melting in their freezer. So I've got a little life hack for you. Get yourself an ice cube, Ziploc bag, put the ice cube in the bag, put it in your freezer. Power outage, power outage, power outage. The power is restored. If it looks anything like this, that means your freezer defrosted and it's time to replace your food.